Hey everybody, it's CrimsonBlade17 here, and welcome back to more Let's Play Neopets the Darkest Fairy. When last we left off, we won our shield from the arena, we fought valiantly, and... Crap, I forgot to do some of that off screen. Oh well, I'll do it later. We went back to the equipment center, and we found out we need sponsorship papers to become a knight. So we went and talked to Sir Torak, the man who is known for taking in the strays, as the recruitment man called it, but he was grieving in the tavern. His sword had shattered during a battle with a thief that he had fought. He wants that sword back. But he can't find the pieces. He's too large to be climbing the scaffolding himself. So, we're going to surprise him by getting his sword back for him. Looks like we found the metal broken tip of it. This must be a piece of Sir Torak's sword. Whoa, nope. Whoa, okay. Alright, so I'm going to assume we got another piece up here. Yes! This looks like the crossguard. Like a broken sword crossguard, yep. Only a knight's sword would have guarded that fancy. Must be a part of a Sir Torak sword. Duh. And slide and let go. And this more broken blade must be from Sir Torak's sword. Must have been a powerful swing to get it to fly all the way up here. Alright, so what's happened to the hilt? And talk to that thief in the jail in the $1 million recruitment center about that hilt. Okay, so I gotta go back to the recruitment center. Which way is that? Oh yeah, I'm going that way. I'm gonna do a quick save real quick. This game's known for glitching out every once in a while, and I like to have my saves up just to make sure. Just make sure nothing funny business goes happen. You know, I kinda like the games like this where it's easier to commentate than it is for Sly, because Sly is a bit slower paced, whereas in this one, everything's happening. There's always something to be talking about. Whereas, I think my problem with Sly was just having to find some way to fill in the gaps of the commentary. Whereas with this, it's rather easy. Alright, let me talk to this prisoner. Whoa. You there. I don't know you, kid. What do you want? I wanted to talk to you about that man-at-arms sword. What? You at the local paper? Nah, you're too young. Well, what do you wish to know? When the sword shattered, where did all those pieces go? I might know a little bit about one of the pieces, but you want to know more? It'll cost you, and I only take cash. I'm giving you a real deal on this, boy. Only 100 NP, and the sword hilt is yours. Fine. Hey, you're not such a bad kid. Here's that broken up sword hilt. Easiest 100 neo points I've ever made. Too bad you can't use it in jail, dumbass. What are you gonna do? You're stuck in jail. And when Sir Torak gets his sword back, I guarantee you he's gonna come lay down the hurt on your ass. Then see if the blacksmith can help reforge it. Bring the reforged sword. Alright, so the blacksmith. Where's the blacksmith? Oh, he's just up the road. Do we mean the sword? I'm going to assume it's the sword. We want to go to the weapon shop, not the armory. Or the, what is this place? What's it called? The village armory. Oh, it is the armory. So what's this place? I thought armory. Well, armory would be arms and armor, so that makes sense. What is this place? Meridel Smithy. So I'm going to assume that this is the guy we want to take it to. Or chick. I think it was a chick. Sorry, I'm too busy making squire weapons for any new orders. Excuse me, I was wondering if you could help reforge swords. Well, of course I can, but I'm way too busy with all the orders for squire swords. Oh, I was hoping you could reforge the Master Torak sword, but... Our Master at Arms sword? That sword is legendary, a true masterwork. I would do anything to get a chance at that. You bring me that sword, and I'll reforge it for you. No charge. I've got it. This is incredible, a challenge worth my time. I'll have the completed blade for you in no time. Let's see here, a little more heat for the anvil, a few strokes of the hammer. That's about it. What a masterpiece of a weapon. Here you are, son, good as new. Thank you for the honor of working on such a beautiful blade. Alright, so I've got the sword now. Yep, mastered arm sword. The reforged man-at-arm sword. Sweet! Too bad I can't use it. Can I, like, keep it for myself? Just, like, keep it for myself and use it to fight crime? No? Okay. Hoi! Jump over the fat guy. Can I jump over this lizard? Hoi! Oh, nope. Makes me go around him. Stupid unit collision. Why you gotta be so unit collision-y? Mr. Torak, I have your sword. My sword. How did you do this, boy? I found the shards in the hilt, sir, and wrongness to Smithy reforged it. It looks good as new. Now, how can I repay you for this noble deed? I only want to be a squire, sir. Well then, boy, I will assuredly sponsor you. Thank you. Here. Here are your papers. Here are your sponsorship papers, boy. You can take them to the officer Kendrick. He'll know who I am. When you become a true squire, I'll be waiting for you in the castle. Aye, aye, sir. And thank you. I'm going to assume that since he signed the sponsorship papers, he'll be the knight who's be training me as a squire. So, take this back to the boy, and maybe if I cut through here, I'll get closer. Yeah. Better to cut through than to go all the way around, I guess. It gets me closer. Who cares? Jump the fence. I just did that for the show of it. Jump over this guy? I can't. Okay. I got a feeling this game's gonna take a while to complete. I'm already on part 5, and I'm not even through with the first town yet. I'm not even, like, through the first, like, main quest. Alright, talk. Oh, it's you. Got the signed sponsorship papers? Good. Where's the rest? That's all I've got. You don't have your letter of consent? No. Boy, you need a sword, a shield, a signed sponsorship paper, and your letter of consent signed by both parents. But I... Sorry, no excuses. Get it signed for no, or no squirehood for you. God, son of a... I hate this town. Alright, so... Back this way. To get out of here. Wait, is it the right way? Yeah, it's the right way. Wait. Crap, there's two X. Well, no, I think I came in this way, so it's the right way to go. Yeah, we have to go all the way back through all the crap we just went through to go do this. So, yeah, that sucks. Although, this squire is sure, with the new metal sword I got, it should be a little bit easier. Look at this thing. Isn't it cool? But how? Look at it. Okay, it looks big right now, right? Boom. It's like the size. It's like 2 inches long here. 2 inches long? Bam. Suddenly, like 2 feet. I don't get it. Maybe the sword has an erection? I don't know. Alright. I wonder if the guy's fixed the bridge yet. He said he was working on it whenever we went through the first time. Surely by now, all this time we spent in Meridale, he will have gotten some good progress on it. I hope so, because that's the only way we can get back across. Oh, yep, it looks fixed. Hey, it's the knight from earlier. Hey, big guy. Aha! Hello. Hello again, young one. I see you've been following my suggestion. Sponsored by no less than the castle master-at-arms, I hear. Huh? So, why then do you look so glum? It's my parents. I need their permission to become a squire. Nah. I don't think they'll let me. It's a parent's job to be protective of their children. And to know when they are responsible enough to make their own decisions in life. If your parents do not believe that you are ready to embark on such a dangerous task as becoming a knight, then perhaps they are right. Or perhaps they need to be shown how responsible you really are. But how do I show them that I'm responsible enough? Through your actions, boy. If you are as ready as you think you are, they will see it. I hope you're right, sir. I hope you're right. I'm not the best voice actor. That's why I'm a Let's Player, not a voice actor. I can't do many ranges of voices, but I sure can drop my voice real low, can I? The best I can do is like change the deepness of my voice. That's it. I've got you 20 different tones of deep voice, but I can't get you anything else. And probably with practice I could, but and spin the wind. Mowing the lawn. Come on, mow that last piece. There we go. Okay. How much money do we have left? We got 514? That's what it looks like. How are we down that low? Oh, the sword was 500. Yeah, and then we gave 100 to that thief in the cell area, so. Cut these down. Take all this. And spend a win again. Ah, crap. Not much money, but it's money. I'm just gonna stop doing that. Oh, loading screen. How I hate thee. Let me count the ways. Hey, look, it's the farmland. We passed through here not too long ago. Hey! Oh, it's the farmer. What the? dude. The fuck just happened? I'll assume that he'll glitch back later. I hope. Little dinosaur dude. Can I feed you, little guy? I can. There you go. Oh, he's got a health bar. What's that? Oh, he boosted my armor for a little bit. Oh, but he only lasts for a while, it looks like. Hey, kid. I told her not to go in the woods. It's too spooky. What, did you rob her off? No, your mom's right there. Tor, I heard about your sister. Have you found her? What? What happened to my sister? Someone tell me what the hell's going on. Come on, little dragon, bro. We gotta go find out what happened to my sister. Catch up, would ya? Jesus, man. So slow. Save. Oh. Alright. So, get through that. Alright. Our house should be just around the corner. I hope. If I remember right, it is. Yep, there's a save point. There's our house gates. It's funny how this valley just leads straight to the house. It's like there's no extra farmland or anything, I don't think. Mother, what happened? Did it freeze? Oh, that's good.
Tor, we were so worried.
When you didn't come back, we had old man Boggs watching the road for you.
And now your sister is missing too.
We sent her out to do your chores. She was supposed to pick some juppies for dinner, but she hasn't returned.
She was upset that you were allowed to go to Meridel. She said she wanted to go on an adventure too. You don't think she...
She wouldn't go off into Shadow Glen Woods, would she? Son, you must look for her.
Please, Tor. It's getting late, and if she's lost and out alone after dark, who knows what could happen to her?
What about me? I'm going to assume since I have a sword, you think I'm badass? Is that it? Better sign my damn papers after this. So, it's the one thing I came back for, and instead I gotta go see my stupid sister because she got her stupid ass stuck again. Or not, stuck, but lost. So, Shadow Glen, where's Shadow Glen? It's not here. I'm actually gonna cut this video off here. I know it's a little bit early, but I think I'm gonna cut this whole session off for now. So, as always, thanks for watching.